Good day and welcome, innovation seekers. Today's highlighted product is for the people who are concerned about downtime. For those who cannot accept any wiring mistakes while performing under pressure. For you, one of the best Siemens motor control product that can blow all those worries away is the time-saving, easy-to-assemble, failure-free 3RV29 Infeed System. This unique Infeed System covers 80% of the motor sizes sold in a very neat modular way. This very versatile product will allow you to create all possible 45 mm frame size branch combinations up to 18.5 kW per branch for a max of 63 amps per group combination. Let's now go live to Felipe, who's going to show us the how-to. Good day, Felipe. How things are going on site?
Thank you, Marco. With only my two hands used as tools, I will assemble now four starters ready for control connection within 80 seconds only. First, I will assemble the base to accept four starters using the expansion plug. And to remain finger-proof, don't forget to use the end cover part. Using the proper link module between the contactor and the MSP, I'm now assembling the four starters. You just need to align and push. Align and push. And please note that Infeed System will also work with screw type devices. You just need to use the proper links. I'm now adding the base in the control panel by just snapping it down on the ding rail. I'm adding now the four starters like so. Very easy. Finally, add the plug-in connectors. Click. Click. And finish. Marco, I have to mention that one of the biggest advantages with SIRIUS Infeed System is that it allows you to change devices under voltage. Not under load, but still when voltage is present. And when the links are removed, you have a perfect visual of the three phases disconnected. The Infeed System also remains fingerproof even when the starters are removed. Back to you, Marco.
Thank you, Felipe, for this live demo. There you have it, folks. The SIRIUS 3RV29 Infeed System from Siemens. Save time, mistake-free, and do not require any special tools. My name is Marco Normandin, and this is SIRIUS News.